Hi everyone, it's Karen Redmond, the mayor of the town of Gawler, and who's this? It's Santa!
Hello again!
Hello, Santa!
Lovely.
Welcome back to Gawler!
Oh, it's wonderful to be here.
Thank you. Now, you're here for Santa's Cave, 16th to the 19th of December, later on this year, of course, and I can't wait!
Oh, it's going to be magical!
So, Santa, what are we going to expect at Santa's Cave this year in Gawler?
Oh, all the most wonderful things, of course. We've got myself. You can come and see myself and spend quality time with your family. There's Alabaster Snowball, the cheeky elf. Do you remember him from last year?
Oh, God, I could stop laughing.
He's so naughty, but the kids love him. We've got Sprinkles, the elf, as well.
Oh.
And she'll be singing her way through the crowd.
She's very light on the feet.
Oh, she's lovely. She sings all the top Christmas carols for the children.
I can't wait.
Oh, there's the Apex Club as well.
Oh, the Apex Club of Gawler are partnering, and it's free. The whole event is free.
It is, and the Country Women's Association will be downstairs as well.
Oh, fantastic. I love that group. Those women are awesome.
They are.
So, Santa, what are your qualifications to be able to be absolutely magnificent at your role?
Well, people have come to see us at Gawler Town Hall for a few main reasons, and that is we really care about the children. And our Santas are very important because we have Cert 3 in disability, which is very important for children with special needs. We have smart training as well, which is for children with trauma, trauma.
I didn't know that.
Yes, it's very important. We also are fully vaccinated performers.
I'm really pleased to hear that because being fully vaccinated and being properly qualified so you can welcome and support many families that have many different issues and needs. And everybody's welcome.
Definitely. It's about keeping the community safe.
Well, thank you, Santa, for coming along. And please get on board and register for the Santa's Cave. It's going to be magnificent in December. We've got lots of other activities as well. Down in the main foyer of the Civic Centre, there's going to be lots of things you can look and enjoy. And so please come and check it out. Register. There'll be lots of other things happening. There's a market happening as well with the Apex Club. And, of course, this event is also in partnership with the wonderful Apex Club of Gawler. So thank you, Apex Club of Gawler. Please support our service clubs and come along. Thanks, Santa.
See you soon.
See ya.